are all human beings with different human activities. So basically, with this positive approach, we face the examination, the result also will be positive. You have studied comprehensively, we have given you comprehensive preparation, training, guidance, all these things. But if you are confused with all these things, how can you do it? That is why don't get confused. That's all. The more you think about something pretty seriously, the more confused you are. There is the confidence. If you have confidence with your preparation, with your study of animals, all those things will come back to help you. If you have concentration in the place where you are present, in this short time, make your preparation also short. Don't read exhaustive books, tire your eyes, tire your brain, tire your mind, and lose concentration. Not like that. Keep short notes. Already told you in class of lecture how I can get lost concentration. On the margin,
just a couple of
important points. And keep a small part, write down some important points. And don't look at the flashcards, come on, skip it, by which you can recall or remember everything. There are 10 chapters. If you can make 10 short notes, a short notes will come to you and you will remember everything. Yes. So that should be the strategy. Examination is not a devil. You make the devil out of it. Parikshantakatya bhuta yavaya yavala nanyadhitita vatrena examination na mitranakatya mitrane hata examination na gulama antata gulama ne hata examination na simhani hata simhani hata. That's all. Our word is our ke? Or? Yes. Examination. God is according to the feeling of people. God has a great form. Examination also has a great form according to your competence, according to your preparation, according to your seriousness, according to your confidence level. Never allow your confidence level to go down. Go down. Let your confidence level be very high. Coming to the next part. When you get the question, read the question calmly, without allowing your mind to think about the other things. And the mathematics comes to your mind. Don't think about science. Think about only mathematics. Only mathematics. This is what I say. Focused concentration. Only English answers must come to your mind on English day. Mind has a great level, conscious level, subconscious level, unconscious level. On the day of English or on the day of Canada, only Canada answers must come to the conscious level. Adna in Namaste. That helps you get the answers to it. If all the other subjects are muddled up, mixed up, then neither answer comes to your mind. Then you come out of the examination hall with total dejection. And you are accepting defeat. Yes, 100 marks in this course is 50%, 100 marks, 90 marks, 100 marks. And once preparation is Moreover, the present examinations are all substandard examinations. They are not testing your analytical skills. They are not testing your logical development and logical development of your mind. They test only what you have cut out from your mind. In fact, you have to go to the world. I will tell you one thing. That's all. Ask your teacher.
Wish you all the success and come back to the same institution.